It's nice to have it daytime. Right, time to go put this down, and they've got a really bad flu situation down there. Which isn't good, because I haven't got any food. Well, I've got this chicken, but it's going to poison me a bit. No, it didn't. Wow. It's just, my luck's just getting better and better. Right, quickly get the citizen's chest down somewhere about... Ah, fuck it, here. Give him some wood. And give him one coal. Because, hey, why not? I need to get to my chest over there for some food. One of the villagers being attacked. Holy shit. Right, fuck you, Flip. I can't deal with you right now. Food. Apples. Cookies. Oh shit, that scared me. Oh, one of the villagers is dead. It's all because of you. Oh god, please don't kill it. No, 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 Floof. No, 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 no. Ah, for fuck's sake. Ah. Really hate these fucking Floofs. Starting to piss me off. Christ. Well, this may be a boring episode. Just for me surviving against fucking Floofs. Evil, evil bastards. Oh, I thought I was a unicorn then. I was like, holy shit. Give me that unicorn. Oh, fuck. Broke my legs. Shit. Shit. Fucking mountains. Ow. Ow. Why did I have to pick it in a really far place? Well, at least I've settled the citizen's chest, so maybe they could start becoming builders. Have you dropped any coke? No, he hasn't. Shit. Horsey! Oh, fuck. You have to get stuck in the wrong place. Come on. Just let me out. There we go. Whee! There we go. That's maybe a bit more happier. Time to get to my death point. And collect all my shit again. Are they building yet? Yes! I got a builder! Can't move a fucking builder! Oh, shit! Right, where's this flea? Because he didn't die. Oh no, it went in. I killed him. So it killed me.
Not good enough, eh?
What does he need? 40 wood and dirt, okay. Well, at least it's finally going. I should really be getting a bed. This sucks. Right, I need a shovel. And I'll make... Oh, fuck's sake. Where's my wood? Are they fucking sick? I didn't give them all my wood. But they just robbed me. They've robbed me. Little assholes. Right. Little butt munchers. Oh god. Someone's taking damage. Right. Just gotta start out from scratch yet again. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh no, it's nothing. False alarm. Yeah, I need to get a shovel. Yeah. Iron axe, that should last quite a while. Get some wood. And I'll start building shit. I need to remember how to make houses and stuff. Don't know if they build it themselves. Not sure. That I'll look up on, like, before the next episode, so I think. This is definitely enough. Definitely enough. Wood. Oh, for fuck's sake. We are taking over the planet. Yeah. Fuck you. Is there any? Yeah, there is. Alright, where a hole? Fuck you. Got ya. How could that blowing up? You tried to build one of the stairs. You took quite a lot of damage. Jesus Christ. You're dumb. Yeah. No, I'll take that wood. You can have that. And a bit of that. There you go. Jeez, I'm out there. Here's some wooden stales. Oh, he's just okay. He needs what? 537. Oh, Christ. This is a lot of like grinding materials and shit in it. Oh, no, it's just caveman. This is gonna take ages for him to get like a built village, innit? Christ. I didn't even read what they need. Really? Except for the grass blocks thing. Jesus Christ, they need tons. Need tons of wood as well. I need to get some iron and stuff. Oh shit, I heard. Yep. Fuck you. Fuck you, Floob. You nine little shit. What's he need? What's he doing? Need cobblestone, eh? Yeah. I haven't got that amount of cobblestone. I got that. What's he doing? That is a lot. Oh, God. Fuck you. Does he need wood? Yeah, he needs 100 stone. Jesus Christ, good job I've got this Timmy mod. That'd be a pain in the ass.
Get me out of here.
No, caveman, you can stay frozen. I wonder how big this hall is then. It's quite a lot. It's quite a lot. Well, at least digging for cobblestone, I'll eventually come around to iron anyway, so it's not that bad, I guess. I just need to get better equipment, really, to defend this village. Because the wolves seem to, like, attack him, which I didn't know. I thought they'd be fine against everything. Also, to be honest, they will eventually get houses and stuff. And still give him this wood. Oh, the woman's still alive. Oh, thank God. That's okay. And there's your wood. Needs tons of cobblestone. Right, okay. I forgot my iron pickaxe. No, I haven't. Where is it? There it is. And this will be. I'm actually going to put dual wield in this stuff. Oh, what? I can't. Ah. Oh. Oh well. At least it makes it easier for me to select like the right tools and stuff. I need some torches to go with this. Yeah, I've got to do all the fucking work as well. Oh God, I'm getting shot as well. Oh, come here, come on. There you go. Yeah, fuck you. I got coal. Ah, that's some torches. Yeah, make the rest out of this coal. I know I could have given it to him, but fuck it. I'll get some eventually. I got an apple and a ray gun. Nom 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 nom. Where's all my food gone? There we go, got a lolly. Cookies. Can take the rest of my apples. I think that's okay. Alright, tends to go onto the journey getting all this shit for these people. Actually, I'll end this episode here actually, because I think it's going over the normal time now. Alright then, thanks for watching. If you've got any more suggestions for mods, I'll add them in. Just leave it in the comment section below. I'll see you next time. Bye.